Is Paul here? Paul's usually, actually, no, Paul came did come over last week to the YouTube side. Found a problem. Okay, all right, so let's do this. I got some rock for you. Yeah, rock. And it's for my UKers, Vicky, Dynamite, TNT. March it out. Here's Paul, yep, yep. I don't have a Momoa for you. I should just give you guys a Jason Momoa picture every Saturday morning. What do you think? I like it. All right, guys, Weezy. Circles, circles. Ah, come on. Now tap, tap. He didn't make an appearance today. It was just Louie. Come on, come on. Keep going, little circles, guys. Warm it up, quick warm up today because I want to get you in and out of here in this 30 minutes. Good, come on, come on. Hi, Linda, you made it. You figured it out, little Linda. Hold it. Other direction. And tap. Tap. Or is it Art? It's Linda and Art, I think. Come on. 4, 3, 2. Keep the feet going. Circle your arms. Good. Come on. Thanks, Abby. Good. Nice. Good. Now listen. You're going to tap your heels. Tap your heels. Good. Bring your elbows next to your side. Press back. Press back. Good. Now, it's not like swinging your arms like this, okay? Your elbows from the shoulder to the elbow are in one place, and I want you to think triceps. Triceps. Warm them up. Come on. Hi, Deb. Yeah, Deb. We're freezing up on YouTube, too. Keep going. Keep going. Stay with it. That could be me. Hold on. Keep going. I'm having issues this morning. Keep going. That should be better. 4, 3, come on. 2, 1 more. Squat down, down, up, down, up. Good, come on. That could have been me, I totally. Give it a second, guys. It should be okay in a second. I forgot to hook to my internet directly. Keep going, down and up. Down. All right, guys, listen. Pulse it down. Pulse. Pulse. It should be better. Let me know. Keep going. Press. Good. Weight is in your heels. You're dropping your butt. Your legs should feel a little something something from yesterday. I'm not going to be too mean to your legs today, guys. Come on. If I didn't say hi to you, I'm sorry. I had all those weird issues before this. Come on. 4, 3. Hold it. Tap. 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 Better, Deb? Tap. Yeah. Hi, Linda. Oh, yes, keep going. That's right, Linda. I wanted to read what you wrote yesterday. This is hilarious, guys. Okay, guys, keep going. Keep going. 4, 3, 2. Hold your squat. Hold it. Now listen. Fold it forward. Oh, yes. Roll it up. 4, 3, 2. March right. March. Take it wide. Take it wide. Okay, last move. You're going to take right leg. Bent, left knee, right here. Come on, I'll read it to you when we get started. 6, 7, two more steps, come on. Hi, Mom. 4, 3, 2, one more set, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Start to knee into the other side, you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. That's okay, Evelyn. I think everybody's gonna be a little late because I missed, because you Facebook's not working. Keep going, keep going. Bring it up, come on, it's getting a little warm. Good, you got 8 more, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march it out. All right, guys, we have first segment, 4 moves, okay? Sound good? Sure it does. All right, I'm going to tell you, light to medium dumbbells for your first move. All right, I'm going to use, I'm going to start with 10, and then I'm going to go light if I have to. You're going to start wide squat hold, okay? For 1 minute, your arms are, your hands are going to be out by your knees almost, out a little diagonal. Keep your elbows slightly bent, you're lifting up and together, so it's like the shape of an A, okay? Together, okay, look. Ready? I'm gonna get you started and then I'm gonna talk about it. Okay, ready? A little coffee this morning, Vanessa. All right, ready? Here we go. Two up. Up, up, down, down. Good. Okay, keep going. You're staying in your squat. Arms come up here. All right, now, it's like if you're holding something. So it's not a bicep curl. It's lifting up and back down. Hi, Dawn. Up, up, down. Again, come on. Up and down. Let's go. Up, good, and down. Nice. Now, keep going. Keep going. Little Linda. Straighten out that back here. Come on. Up. All right, Marguerite. Better late than never. Come on. Up. Up. Good. Paul, did you see the thing over there on YouTube that said it wasn't working? Or I mean on Facebook that said it wasn't working? Keep going, guys. Keep going. So, hitting the chest a little here. Good. Your elbows are bent, not locked out. Keep going. Keep going. Up. Woo. Hold that squat, guys. Come on. That's okay, Abby. Do whatever you have, yeah? Good. Come on. Up. Up. Down and stop. All right. All right. Abby, where are you again? Next move. I'm going to give you two options, by the way. You need one dumbbell. You're going to be in a bear pose. Option one, knees on the floor. You'll go row, kick, in, down, switch. Row, kick, or bear, knees off the floor, row, up, back, down. We're getting in today, guys, so let's do it. You ready? Here we go. Bear, row, kick, in, down. Put it down and switch. Row, kick, in, down. If you're on your knees, totally fine. Work on it. Okay, thanks, Paul. Good. Professor! Good, come on. It is weird, though, only having one stream of comments here. Come on. Row, good. Keep those knees close to the floor. You don't want to be up here. This is not where you are. All right? Your flat back, abs are tight. This is everything. This is quads, core, shoulders, back, triceps, holy full body. Let's go. Okay, that's good, Abby. When you get a chance, right? Come on. Whew, let's go. Guys, you got this. There's 7 seconds left. Come on. Whew. Yeah, one more, one more, one more. And stop. So I go a little heavier for chest. As you know, bigger muscles. Okay, you're gonna come down. Whew. Let's do left foot on the floor, right leg crossed. If you have to do both heels down, that's okay. You're gonna do a chest press with a butt lift. Ready? And go. Up, up, good. Now keep going, keep going. Don't let those elbows. And down. I'm gonna read you something funny. Keep going. Keep going. Squeeze those muscles in your chest. Press into your heel. I love reading you guys these messages I get from people. Linda, I love you so much. Keep going, keep going. 40 seconds left of this. Okay, so Linda sent me this. Keep going, keep going. I have to share this. I was live with you this morning working out in my bedroom when my husband was still sleeping. He eventually woke up and said, "Wow, who are you working out with? She's so motivating and funny. She sounds like she's in the room with you." And then he rolled over and went back to sleep. I was like, yes. Linda, I'm dying. It's like a deep thought by Jack Handy. And down. Woo. Up. And down. Good. Somebody, if I forget, remind me that we're doing the left foot on this one. One more. Last one. And nice. All right. You're going to stand up, a little lighter dumbbell. During the second round, we'll do that other leg, okay? So, next move, stand it up. I know. You're going to go back on a diagonal, so the back leg is straight. Look at this, not doing this. You're going to feel it in your neck. Look forward, fly, stand up. Lunge with a straight leg, fly, stand up. Okay, ready? And go. You go back, fly, and up. Back, fly, and up. Come on. Oops. Up. Let's go, guys. Come on. Back. Lift. Oh, you can do it. Reach back. Awesome. Get out of that neck, guys. Somebody said to me, how do you know that we're in our necks? I'm like, because a lot of people are in their necks. So it's just you. Come on. I know, right? It's sort of funny. And then he fell back to sleep. He's really motivated. Keep going. Linda, your husband works out, right? I mean, I know he might not do this kind of stuff, but does he work out? Keep going. That's hilarious. Whew. And stop. All right. Round two of all of that, okay? So you're going to be wide. You're going to lift in front. Yeah? Let's do this, guys. Ready? Out wide. Here we go. I've recovered from yesterday. Maybe not muscle-wise, but from yesterday's puffer fest. I'm going to call it puffer fest. That's what I felt like. Puffy, puffy. And down. Come on. Now, keep going. This is also somewhat of a core move. Because you want to stay tall, and you don't want those dumbbells to pull you down. Because you see what happens there? My back. This movement, so maybe you go lighter until you get it. And instead of going heavier, you think, squeeze your muscles like you're pulling something from the floor and then back down. And that's what's going to get you to kind of contract in the correct muscles, right? Keep going. Keep going. You have 10 seconds left here. Come on. Up. Hi-ya. It's all right, Linda. I understand. I get it. And stop. Okay, you got bear, row, kickback. All right, and again, this can be hands and knees. It can be hands and no knees. Regular bear. Ready? Go. I thought that he did, Linda. Yeah. Good. Sorry, Paul and Severo. You guys are the exception. Because a lot of guys are like, what is this easy stuff they're doing? Or they're scared. So I'm not quite sure. You guys heard me say this before, that I like, my typical client was usually a woman, but like sometimes a guy would come to me and be like, the gym, and be like, I really want to train with you. I mean, I see like the kind of stuff that you do. Every time, 9 out of 10 times, guy would almost throw up. Go on, no lie, I'm telling you. Go on. Whew. Good. Woo! Keep it going. Stay with it, guys. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. These are the ones, Vanessa, these are the pants that had the ruffles on them. And stop. Okay, you have the chest press with the right heel down and the butt lift to get there. Oh, Mike in my back. Yeah, this is a Bon Jovi in here, Jersey girls. Here we go. Ready? Press and down. Come on. Right, exactly, Severo. You know. Up. There's like a different, it's just a different intensity. Yeah? Come on. Let's go. Up. But I don't know if Marcia and Deborah made it over here. No, Paige, I'm sorry. If Marcia and Deborah made it over here from Facebook. But Marcia's son, Neil, was like, why? Oh my God, this is so good. Why isn't everybody waking up and doing this with her? I was like, yes, that's a good question. And up, woo, come on. You got it, guys. Push and down. Rip. Hi, Donna. Sorry, Donna, you might've been on here the whole time, but my comments were going crazy because I couldn't get on YouTube or on Facebook. Come on, come on. Up. Last one. And nice. Okay, last one. Stand up. You have that reverse fly with the lunge back. If the lunge back isn't right for you, like if you feel that roll in your shoulders a lot, then just do it bent forward. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Down. I look at Abby. Today's easy. 1 pound. You're so cute. Abby, do you do step? Do you do step? Come on, guys. Come on. I know, I'm not a big, you know, Paige. I actually don't mind Bear as much as I used to. Come on. Let's go. Ooh, abs tight, guys. Come on. Back is straight. So when you go back, you're going back with a straight leg. And what that does is it angles you. You see that? Not from your rounded back. It's really hard sometimes if you tend to be just rounded forward in general like this. Right? It's hard to even realize if you are bending forward. Okay? So, kind of be aware of it. One more. Okay, everybody stop for a second. And just stand how you would normally stand. Notice right now, if your hands or palms are facing your body, if they're turning back, or if they're slightly turning out. Just natural standing. Notice that, and then I'll give you some info about that. Okay, now, next segment. You're gonna need something that you can curl and press with. If you can't press overhead, you're just curling, okay? So I'm gonna go 12, all right? Whew, watch. And there's a balance, okay. So real slow, you're gonna go up and up. Oh, Misty. Okay, ready, and go. Okay, so you stand on your right foot. You love Bear? I know, Deb. Yeah, come on. Up. Okay, so the reason I asked you that, okay, is because of this. Keep going, keep going. You can watch me while you do that, right? Am I making you lose your balance? No, I'm kidding. Okay, so if your hands tend to like stay like this, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just if your palms face behind you naturally, there's probably, you see this? A rounding in your back. If your palms face in, probably a little more natural of a straight back, okay? So maybe when you're walking around, sort of notice that and see if you can notice that, oh, my palms do that. Okay, let me see if I can stand a little taller. Yeah? Yes, that's right, Donna. Good. One more. Some shoes are better than others for balance too. And stop. Paul, I love you. Okay. Now, next move. Watch this. It's gonna be legs. It's gonna be calves. My favorite. You're gonna take your dumbbells, put them right above your knees. From there, you're lifting and releasing. Lift and release. Okay, you ready? Ready? Get in position. Here we go. Onto the toes and down. Onto the toes. Now, look at my knees. I'm not shooting them forward to lift my toes. They might go forward a little bit, but I want you to, and if you can't get it, do it without the dumbbells first. Up and up, not forward. Okay? Your butt doesn't go anywhere. Your heels come up. Good. Yeah, exactly, Vicky. I know. Come on. Up. I have one of my clients that I've trained for a really long time. She's very tall, long, long legs. By the way, she hates burpees. And she's like, it's so far to the floor, right? Also, yeah, that long legs, having to lean over stuff all the time. You're funny, Vanessa. Oh my God, this is terrible. Come on. Whew, you guys know I'm not a beer girl. I don't like beer. And stop! Oh my God, that was way worse than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Whew. Next move. Okay, so we did this the other day. I'm gonna give you some options here, okay? We did a little different than the other day, okay? The other day we just did a push, okay? Watch. There's a push, dip. Push, so straight arms, and then one without. Now listen. If you can't do that, you're going down with dumbbells, and you're gonna do a skull crusher. Okay, just options. If you'd rather do the leg move, you can do this here. Okay, options. Ready? So your choice, and here we go. So straight arms first, and then keep your leg out and dip. Straight arms, elbow in, dip. Straight up, not elbow in, knee in, dip. Straight, keep going. Your ankles hurt from mobility, Janet. Sorry, Karen. Your ankles hurt from mobility? What were you doing, Janet? Not sure I understand. Whew, come on. Oh my God, talk about rough. This one's terrible. Come on. Again, if it gets too much, you just do the skull crusher. Okay, good, come on. My hip pops every time you straighten your legs. That's a possibility. So that might be, it's in the front cage. Might be in the front. I want you to notice if it happens on the other side too. Okay. Woo. Come on. I think I'm doing it wrong. Oh yeah, that's right. And stop. Oh my God. Okay, okay. Last one on this segment. Grab a set or one dumbbell. You're gonna take those wide walks. They're gonna go four, three, two, and then back. Okay, ready, ready? Here we go. Four, three, two, back. Three. There's Judy. Sorry, Judy, I didn't even say hi yet because I was frazzled this morning. Come on, come on. Woo. Two, three, back. Two, three, and forward. And back. You got it, you got it. Again. Oh, I forgot to turn my watch on. Come on, come on. Are we all okay with the modifications and stuff I've given so far, I hope? Always let me know, right? Come on. Two, three, let's go. Yeah, so Paige, keep going. What that might be, keep going. When you're pushing that leg out, this just might be. You might be like dipping a little bit in the hip. Or pushing it forward a little bit. Does it hurt? Does it hurt? It just flicks. Stop. Stop. Pick up your dumbbells. Balance left foot. We go back to curl. Overhead and push. I know mine too, Judy. Okay, left foot balance. And go. My balance was so bad yesterday. It was like embarrassing. I was like, okay, good. That's good, Paige. Good. Also, it could be just your anatomy that certain moves do that. So I was reading, keep going, in my glute book about people doing squats. I'm always like, keep going. I'm always like, why can't people do this? Well, for some people, there's a smaller space between the bones, between the joints, where it doesn't allow, like they actually hit. The bones actually hit, and it doesn't allow for them. So it could just be your anatomy. So notice on the other side if it does it two pages, okay? Up. Go. Good. Nice and slow. These aren't good balance shoes, I'm telling you right now. But Donna, I do love these shoes. Come on. Woo, let's go. And stop. All right. Dumbbell on the knees. Whew. Right above. Okay, you ready? Now, if these get too much, alternate heels. Ready, go. Up. That's absolutely true, Donna. Yeah. The 5 pounds that you gained on Thursday. Yeah, that should be Paige, absolutely. Judy. Get to work, Judy. By the way, Judy sent me a great message last week. You guys, I have gotten such nice messages. I got one from Jennifer yesterday. Like, some of you guys just tell me your story. And like, if you say it's okay to share, I will, but it's so meaningful. Uh-oh. Guys, Louis here, he's like, here's your comfort dog. Tell me your story. Hi, buddy. So you guys, you're awesome. When you send me these messages, they do mean a lot to me. That you share these things with me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, are you showing off your cuteness? You're almost there. Three, two, stop. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi. Okay, I know you're gonna do a down dog for everybody. All right, get on your butt. Left heel down. I know, right? Okay, and in, dip. In, dip. In, dip. Oh, God. M, in. Misty, can I take you to dinner? Come on. In, and dip. I know, that's Louie. Look at him. He's looking at you guys. Are you looking at everybody? Where are they? Where are they? Keep going. I'm just going to cuddle with Lou for a minute. Hang on. Where is it? What are they doing? Tell them to do what they do, Lou. Come on. Tell them to keep working. I'm losing what I'm doing here. Come on. He sure is, Paul. Come on, Paul. You got to work on that butt. Let's do it. Come on. Yep. It's a butt exercise, shortening with triceps. And stop. Ouch. Okay, you got your wide squat walk. You want a wide squat walk? I think I'm going to do this with Louie as my weight. Okay? Nice and wide. Hold. Is this okay? Ready? Here we go. Four walks forward. Here we go. Four, three, two, and back. Four, three, two, and forward. Go. Four, three, two, back. He likes this better, like a baby. Two, three, and back. Three, two, and forward. Yeah, Paige, yep, it's part of the anatomy then. Come on. Isn't he Abby? He's my little star, and he doesn't even know it. You like that? Look at that. Come on. He doesn't even know it. Mr. Exceptionally Cute today. Are we have time for the last round? I don't think we are. We're just going to do the ab part of it, okay? Just to get it in. The abs with the shoulders. Take it back. Oh, no! Last time. And stop. Woo, he did great. Louie weighs 12 pounds. He's 2 pounds overweight. Okay. So last segment. I lied because we're running out of time, okay? So grab something you're going to be able to do a side raise with. Okay? Side raise. I need you to come right here. Right there. Okay? One knee. If you can't be on your knee, stand up. You're going to go down, down, up. Side raise two. Okay? Yeah, you got to do the abs, right? Exactly. Here we go. Down, two. Where are you going, bud? He's like, I don't want to do abs. I like my little squishy belly. Over, over, up. Oh, where are you going? He's like, I'm going back to my bed. And down, down. His little butt where he runs up the stairs is so damn cute. Good. Now you want to be nice and tall here, guys, right? Nice and tall. Abs tight. Up and up. Also, I have to get off at like 9:30 because I have to figure out what happened on Facebook over there. Woo! So I can get on there for step. Come on. Down, down, up. Lift, lift. You're almost there. Come on. Down, down, up. Abs in tight. You should feel this left oblique. Come on. Woo, let's go. I know Raylene, right? Good. Raylene, did you see the message over there? Is that how you came over here? And stop. Good, switch. I'm just hoping. Because I post that and then I get over there and I have like 7 messages like, what happened to the workout? Facebook's annoying me. Ready? You're going over, up, and then 2 lifts. Up. Okay. Woo! Come on. Over. Lift. Up. Up. Come on. So we're getting the shoulders in. Good. And the obliques at the same time. Let's go. I know Hannah, right? He's so darn cute. Up. Chris. I know, I wish I could read Louie's mind all day long. Like, I wish he'd talk. Come on. No, I don't, actually. Come on. Over. Up. Although, sometimes I feel like Anna is talking to me. Do you know Donna? That look she gives you? She's like, let's go. Let's go to the park. Come on. Over. Oh. Oh my God, my obliques from yesterday. Come on. Woo! Let's get on 24. Okay, good. Oh, that's good, Raylene. So you just jumped in and stop. Put it down. Put it down. Release through your back. Get your butt off the floor. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Right leg crossed over. Reach, lean. Woo, that went fast. Too fast. All right, so I'm hoping the step will definitely be, stop, we're not repeating those. Okay, I'm hoping that the step will be on both. I'll post if not. I know, right? I'm doing this one today. You're good. Ah, you'd be fine. Okay, shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Hands right here. Thumbs face each other, so right where your butt starts to bubble out. Ready? Elbows in, push forward. Ah, so it's a slight bend. You don't want to feel like crunching back here. It's more pressing your hips forward. Open, open. Those elbows squeeze back. Squeeze four, three, two, one. If you need more stretching, okay? Go over and do one of my 30-minute mobilities, guys. Listen, if you can, when you're done here, can you please leave a comment on the video itself, not just on the live feed here? That is super, super helpful to me. So in the interim between classes, if you could do that, that would be super helpful. Also, guys, thank you for your messages, your Venmos, your PayPals, your cards and gifts. I just love you guys so much, even without all that. Switch sides. Thanks, Kathy. Bubble butt. Big breath in, Paul. Ready? Exhale, you guys. Good job, everybody. I'll see you for step. Woo!